Start.
Cookies. There's some simple things that you got to know. Like chili comes in large and small, both for the dining room, and the cups are to go. Always got to make sure that you stir it right before you put the chili in the bowl or cup. Use a figure eight motion from the bottom to the top to really get it set up. For a small serving, use the 8-ounce ladle, fill to a half inch from the top of the cup or bowl. For a large size half, fill the ladle again, fill to the line of the cup or bowl again. Chili can be served with cheese. Fill the dirt cup apple with the grated kind, sprinkle on the top, and then put the bowl in the middle of the tray every time. Now Frost is coming for sizes, large, medium, and small, and then there's kids' meal. Lift the arm and fill the cup, the Frosty should be thick and creamy, so it'll really appeal. Add a half inch from the top, let the draw arm drop, the remaining Frosty will fill the cup. If the order's to go, be sure to put a lid on and serve it with a smile. That's why I'm singing this song. Milk and cookies if you please. Milk's in the fridge and check the expiration date. Make sure it's fresh and serve it with a cup with the open side up. Now don't hesitate. Cookies should be whole, never broken or cracked. Put them on the tray, what a great snack. Chili, Frosty, milk, and cookies, simple as that. Go have yourself some fun, cause